Well, that, at least we're still here. Quite understand about this entire premise, though, is they clearly have a lot of technology. They have infinite power. Still fish in the oceans, at least for now. Aren't you just fishing and growing algae? It seems like you can sustain the ecosystem for a while, like that. Oh. Off it goes, I guess. Jeez, man! Gotta learn to... Ah! What existence are you? There's still WoW around here, which is the part I don't like. I don't trust that thing either. Is it even actually Ross? That's really cool. We're at the bottom of the ocean. I'm sorry, it's just... It's impressive. I didn't expect to feel this way. I'm terrified, but at the same time in awe. Like, I know what these are, so I just know this way of rendering them, the feeling of being here. It's pretty awesome. You should play this game, if you're watching. Play this game. It's a beautiful game. Terrifying. Wow, that's WoW tendrils. Dr. Ross, he was killed, basically, and tried to kill him. No, didn't try to kill him, he was trying to preserve everything. Wouldn't have tried to kill him, he almost got killed. Where are you? Yeah. Right. I have to come up with something for the video title, because I'm okay with using the location's earlier links, they're sufficiently cryptic. And, sufficiently cryptic, everyone kind of knows, like, yeah, okay, there's these things, there's Tau and stuff, whatever. This one, though, don't want to spoil that one, it's a wayward title. So, this place is just underwater. Yes. All right. So cool. It's still really cool. More computers, huh? Floating out of the computers?
Yes.
Why is it doing that?
Master.
Just the walls. So much of the growth. Oh, jeez.
Just tell me what you want.
I need you to stop the wow.
What? How?
The enslaved protein sloshing around your suit is the noose from which the wow will hang itself.
What are you talking about?
As soon as I came to an Omicron, I tried to tell them to make the toxin that would make the wow wither. But they didn't understand. They put it inside of the cabinet. It was so infuriating. They needed to take it to Alpha, the fountainhead of the misery we created. And the girl, she figured it out. She was going to take care of it. Wow, shrieked. They all died. You took the gel from the cabinet and made yourself into a venomous snake.
You're saying this toxin inside of me can kill the wow altogether?
You are the snake, Simon. Now strike at the heart.
Oh, jeez, I'm gonna have to end myself. I guess I sent off the Ark. I wish Catherine was here to see it all.
Controls all the structure gel on Pathos 2. All you need to do is poison the imprint, and the heart will unwillingly spread it across Pathos too, killing it. Feed it, Simon. Push your arm into the heart. You can't leave. We're not done.
Think about this.
Just force your arm inside it.
Back off, okay?
Will I die? That's a different icon.
Hey, Simon.
Hi. Why is it alive? What did you do? How did you make this thing?
Be consumed by Wow's nightmares. Come on, do it.
It's just trying to keep us all alive. It did make me. I feel alive. I can do it. Oh, to figure out something that nobody else could.
Take it easy!
Also, boss.
Yes. It's working. It's working. Is to destroy the only one who's immune to the new pattern.
Oh, come
die.
On.
We'll make it quick.
Oh god!
Understand what's happening.
Thank you.
No idea where I am. I don't know how to avoid that thing. It's not like the others. It's something else. Oh, come on.
Made it here in one piece.
Alright. I don't know how much is left. Probably not a lot, but this seems like a good stopping point in case there's a lot more. So I'm gonna end this video here in a less than 100% state. And we'll catch up next time. As always, thank you for watching.